All the East Coast blue bloods had come out west, and I watched them argue about who loved you the best. And I was conspicuously of my kind, overdressed but woefully underrefined, with a story held together like boulders with a piece of twine. Three helicopters circling, retreating and returning. Your photographs were on the news, and I was there, just out of view. I was standing with a smile chiseled into my head, with a mind in retreat to the places I wished I would have been. When you caught my gaze, I turned away, planned an exit like a grand escape. As I watched you spinning through the revelers like a cheap ballet, these words all sound familiar. But it will.